Okay, I'm actually going to show you another option under the General Preferences menu. It's actually called Show Parameter Value Tooltip, and it's basically an option for you to be able to scroll over parameters, and it shows the value at which they're at. It also gives a small description of what it is. Some of these do have descriptions underneath the parameters, but for certain ones, maybe for this browse patch or something like that, you don't really know what it is. If you're starting out, it's kind of a useful tool. If this is something that annoys you, it's very easy to turn off. You just uncheck the box and no more tooltip. So that's it for that one.